Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Agman. You know, they wanted to know the difference actually between LLC and PLLC. I mean, understanding the benefits and restrictions of LLC and PLLC is important in informing the professional company. The main benefits of LLCs are their limitations on liability for LLC owners and the availability of pass-through taxation, which makes LLCs, not the owners, responsible parties at a tax time. PLLCs are primarily distinguished by being available only to licensed professionals practicing in their professions. So that samples like doctors, lawyers, engineers, accountants, you know, etc. Some states require professionals to form PLLCs. Others let them form either LLCs or PLLCs. Still, others don't even offer PLLCs options. It's essential to understand your state's unique requirements before making this important business choice. When actually, waiving a PLLC versus LLC, you need to know the restrictions and requirements for each. And an LLC is actually a legal entity created under the state law to organize a company. The members, who are owners, contribute to the company are not personally liable responsible for the company. One of the biggest benefits is that each member is only liable for company debts and liabilities up to the amount they contributed to the company. LLC also have partnership pass-through taxation. So the LLC is responsible for the taxes, not the members. LLCs can have one or more members and can generally be formed by almost any type of company. But each state has its own laws and some do prohibit certain licensed professional forming an LLC. That means they definitely have to have PLLC. Professional limited liability company is a professional LLC. It's a special kind of LLC available only to certain licensed professionals who will only be offering services to specific profession. Some states do not permit licensed professionals to form regular LLC, requiring them to form as a PLLC. Each state has its own list of PLLC requirements with a list of professionals that qualify. But in general, the professions permitted to form one includes lawyers, doctors, engineers, accountants, and so on. There's not much difference between PLLC and LLC versus PLLC when it comes to how they actually function. The primary difference between LLC and PLLC is that while PLLC offers the same liability protection for members of an LLC, it does not shield individual members from malpractice claims against them. Because of this, malpractice insurance is essential. Each member remains personally liable for his or her own malpractice, but they're not liable for each other's malpractice, unlike in a partnership where all the partners are liable for each other's malpractice. Some states do not permit licensed professionals to form PLLC, instead require them to become a professional corporation, which is like PC.